number four from the Top 100 from July 1969. The song was a title track for his album. The title, My Cherie, Amour, is written for my dearest love. It was written by Steve. With help by Red Town songwriters and producers, every copy of Sylvia Amour for his girlfriend at